Alphabet Lore is a group of videos that you guys have been asking me to watch for months. Well, today, I'm finally watching it.
Hey.
What?
B.
I'm really confused.
See,
what is going on, TFG squad? My name is Brandon and welcome to Alphabet Lore. Like I said, my comment section has been filled with Alphabet Lore for the last couple months. I've never watched it. I know nothing about Alphabet Lore, but we're going to sit here and watch this video. Here comes D.
D.
F.
Excuse me, whoever the creator of Alphabet Lore is, let's see really quickly, that would be Mike Salcedo. After D comes E. I'm not exactly sure why F showed up. Also, he, like, really beat up D there. That was kind of violent. Oh, here's E. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Okay, so in the beginning, this just seems like a silly alphabet game where the letters are just A, B, C, D. They're almost like singing the alphabet. But apparently there's a real deep and kind of dark story to all of these letters. And apparently it's starting with F, who seems to be very evil. Somebody gonna take F out? Okay, we're going into a cave right now. Oh my gosh! D and E are being held captive by F! Yeah, you already said that, buddy! Wow, this is not what I was expecting. F is just killing the entire alphabet! Okay, so C, A, B, and G look like they're teaming up to defeat F. Okay, this is the part of the video when I react to videos that I'm gonna guess the entire video. And I'm probably going to be completely wrong. I have a feeling that F is going to make his way through the entire alphabet. And at the end, all of the letters are going to team up and kill F. Oh, so they can combine letters. So they combined C, A, B and made a cab. And now they're driving that cab. Oh. He literally ate H and farted him out. There's I. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, it was the most violent version of the Pixar animation. You know when you've got like the little bouncing lamp that jumps on the eye and then looks, you know, the Pixar animation. I think it's Pixar. Yeah, that's kind of what happened there, except it was violent. That was...
Jay?
Oh my gosh! Wait, where are they going? I mean, what? He's... Oh, I got a bad feeling about this, man. I got a bad feeling that C, A, and B are about to get blown up. Yo, this is cool. What? Why does L have a butt and why is he singing? Okay, I'm so confused right now. Is this the end of F? Wait, was that the end of F? Did we just kill F? I don't think that F is gone. Guys, this is fun. Thank you so much for suggesting this in the comments. I don't know why I never watched Alphabet Lore. I don't know how I never watched Alphabet Lore, but I'm kind of glad that I did. We're on M. Is this like an alphabet version of Superman? He's muscular. M apparently stands for muscles.
N.
What? Are we not gonna handle F? We're not gonna fight F over here.
N.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. What?
Oh.
Limo. Okay, maybe they're gonna annoy F so much that he just goes back in between E and G.
Oh.
He literally... I like P. P's my favorite so far. Maybe not. Okay, now I gotta watch a love story between letters. Come on! Lanup? Lanup? What is that? I don't know what that spells. It's a slug. What is that, Q?
Yup.
Yeah, he's not gonna do anything. He's not gonna do anything. Oh, there's the F cave again. We're back to the F cave. Now he locked up I.
Yeah.
Who was that? That didn't look like F.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, it is F. Okay. Map. This is so cool. So they can put letters together and create items. So now, oh, now they can monitor where F is and who he has. So it looks like he's going back to the Bat Cave with R. Yeah, and there's Q. There's Q being useless. Yeah, there's
S. Ooh.
Okay, okay. F just ate S like a spaghetti. Like a piece of spaghetti. We got our first fight. We got our first fight. What? He attached them together with a colon? What? Okay, so he's got the power of punctuation.
Okay.
Okay. Oh boy, this is getting crazy, man. Can we put G, U, and N together and maybe shoot F in the face? I feel like that would be a good strategy. He's got muscles and lots of hair, but he's not doing anything useful. He literally just, he got eaten and then pooped out. Oh, now he's got commas? Wait, so every letter that F eats turns into a punctuation. So muscular M over there has now been reduced to a pathetic comma. By the way, I'm not even halfway done this video. This is incredible. You know what? I might make this into a series. If you want to see more alphabet lore on this channel, hit that like button and subscribe right now. Let's keep watching. We've got P. What's P gonna do? Make F fall in love with her? Yo, all right, P's the first one that's actually done something for a change. She's making F pretty angry though. She almost turned F into an E. Oh no. Oh no. Now he's upset. N's just hiding like a coward. I like how they got stuck together with a colon. Oh! Oh, they are gonna pay for that. They are gonna pay for that. Oh no! A just witnessed a murder. The alphabet is now only 25 letters. Oh. Now it's 24. F, why are you so angry? Oh my gosh, all right, the alphabet might just be one letter. It might just be the letter F. Everybody's name is just gonna be F. Every letter, every word in the dictionary is just gonna be F. Every YouTube video, the title is just gonna be F. You guys get the idea. Here we go, you. What are you gonna do about it, you?
You?
Uh-oh. Oh, oh! This is what I said! What? Can we put G-U-N together? Come on! Here we go! Okay, it looks like a little tiny water gun. That's what you're gonna use? They might have done it. Yo, he was about to eat V! All right, you guys better not turn evil now, too. You guys better not turn evil. Oh, no. I have a feeling F is not done. I have a feeling F is still hanging on. Oh, my gosh. This is so sad. I never thought I would see such a sad story about letters. Aw, he's not done.
Yeah.
Now he got an exclamation mark. How did he fill in the bullet hole there in his stomach? Ow? What are they making? Coward! They're calling him a coward! Either that or they're just turning into cowards. Not exactly sure here. All right, they're starting to form letters. They're starting to form words. Here we go. Come on, she's already in enough pain. Let her go, man. What letter's that? I can't even tell. It's huge, whatever it is.
Yeah.
We're about halfway through alphabet lore. Like I said, if you want to see the second half, let me know in the comments. I could make a part two. Also, check out my other YouTube channel. It's called TFG Vlogs. And I will see all of you in the next video.